Welcome to the demo of the T2A2, which is a transputer to Apple II interface. This is the card. So in the top left, there's the transputer. On the lower right, there's the Apple II interface. And this is how it looks in the system, like here. As with the C64, I prepared a little demo program displaying the fractal being calculated by the transputer. So this is me starting the program, and actually it's ready to set. All I need to do is pressing return. In the right corner, you see I'm in parallel starting another Mandelbrot, this time natively calculated on a Apple IIgs with a TransWarp GS 10 MHz. So that's running in the lower right corner. See, it's going okay, while the transputer has nearly done half of the Mandelbrot fractal. And we're done. Okay, so that was about 60 seconds for calculating the fractal. And this would be the end of the demo for C64. But with the Apple IIgs, we have a mouse, and I could send double floats to the transputer. So in this case, I can actually zoom in, which I just did. Each zoom will double the iteration, so we are at 64 now. This is the second zoom. A third one will follow, going up to 128 iterations at a max, and still the speed will be the very same. So it's always like 60 seconds for a full zoom or for the full Mandelbrot. That's because that's the time it takes to get the data from the transputer. So the transputer is much faster than actually the Apple II bus is pumping in the data to be displayed. And that's pretty much what the Apple just does, is this displaying the pixels and handling the colors. And having a look in the right lower corner, our native Apple II at least 10 megahertz is just about hitting the black pixels while we're done with our second zoom. So here's the third zoom going down deeper. It's 120 maximum iterations now, and still you see it's the same pace, while our native Apple II is some sort of stuck with the hitting the iteration. So there are some lines going on, but you get the idea that it will take ages until that Mandelbrot is actually finished, while the transputer is happily crunching the third zoom here. And seeing by the picture, we're pretty deep now. So that's about it for the demo. It's much more colorful, and we had zooming versus the demo I did for the C64. To learn more about the card and everything else around it, just visit my webpage, which is www.geekdad.com, and you'll find out much more about transputers and fiddling with the old stuff. So thank you very much for watching. Bye.